In this video, I am going to explain you about repetition. Repetition means same statements execute finite times. Repetition is also called as iteration or loop in programming. In loop, execution of statements depends on condition. Till the condition is true, statements depending on condition executes. When the condition becomes false, the loop terminates. Means that time execution of statements stop. Example, when we switch on a fan, blade of fan starts moving until we switch off the fan. When giving direction to go someplace, we say something like walk 50 steps, then turn right, or walk till the next crossing, then take a right turn. Consider some other examples like clap your hands 5 times, walk 10 steps ahead, jump on the spot till you get tired. These are the kind of statements we use when we want something to be done repeatedly for a given specific number of times. Likewise, suppose 10 cards need to be withdrawn in the previous card games. Then the pseudocode need to be repeated 10 cards or 10 times to decide the winner. All these are examples of repetition or iteration. This is the flowchart of iteration or repetition control flow. Here, the initialization. Initialization is mandatory for a loop because it tells the starting point of the loop. Then the condition. Condition means how many times the loop statements execute. Actually, the loop body and update. These statements depending on the condition result is true. Whenever the condition becomes false, the loop terminates. That's why I have used arrows here. Means after update, then arrow again goes to the this part, condition part. Initialization is done only once. Means again and again initialization is not done for loop. This is the example. Write pseudocode and draw flowchart to accept numbers till the user enters 0, then find their average. Pseudocode is as follows: set count equal to 0, sum equal to 0. These are the variables you can say, or we are taking input, or we have assigned the value. Then input num, while num is not equal to 0, repeat step 4 to 6, sum equal to sum plus num, count equal to count plus 1, input num, then compute average equal to sum upon count, then print average. This is the flowchart of this means example. Start count equal to 0, sum equal to 0, then input number. Here the condition num equal to 0 means equal equal to, actually you can write single equal here. Actually a double equal we use in Python programming. So after that yes, then average equal to sum upon count, then print average, then stop. If the condition is false, here you see the loop technique is used for the result of condition is false. Means here we are executing the loop statements depending on the result of the condition is false. Till the condition is false, the loop body executes. Whenever the condition becomes true, then after that average will be calculated. Such type of situation we can do. Means either we execute statements specific number of times depending on the result of the condition. Thank you.